You must believe when I tell you this. It's as real as my skull, and it does exist. Here, let me show you. This is a thing called a present. The whole thing starts with a box.
Box?
Is it steel?
Or a box?
Is it filled with a box?
A box? How delightful. A box,
if you please. Just a box with bright-colored paper. And the whole thing's topped with a bow.
A bow? How ugly! What's in it? What's in it?
That's the point of the thing, not to know.
It's a bat!
Will it bend?
It's a rat!
Will it break?
Perhaps it's the head that I found in the lake. Listen now, you don't understand. That's not the point of Christmas land. Now, pay attention. We pick up an oversized sock and hang it like this on the wall.
Does it still have a form?
Let me see.
Let me look.
It's a dragon and covered.
Let me explain. There's no foot inside, but there's candy.
Or sometimes it's filled with small toys.
Small toys? Do they bite?
They snap? Or explode in the sky?
Or perhaps they just scream out
and scare
girls and boys.
What a splendid idea. This Christmas sounds fun. I hope we endorse it. Let's play it at once.
Everyone, please now, not so fast. There's something here that you don't quite grasp. Best I must confess, I have saved for the last. For the ruler of this Christmas land is a fearsome king with a deep, mighty voice.
List, that's what I've come to understand.
And I've also heard it told that he's something to behold, like a lobster, huge and red. When he sets out to slay with his reindeer arm, cutting bulging sat with his big great arms.
That is so I've heard it said.
And on a dark, cold night, under full moonlight, he flies into a fog like a vulture in the sky. And they call him Santy.